Hello everyone, this is Just a Dad. Today I'm going to show you how to descale or clean this Amazon Basics 12 cup coffee maker. Fiona's going to help me today. This is their programmable coffee maker that just came out in May of 2021. So the first thing you're going to need is some distilled white vinegar. I can get this from Walmart for $1.50 for 64 fluid ounces. We're not going to use all of it, but this is what you're going to need. Now this coffee maker does not have any way to let you know that it's time to clean. Some coffee makers will say the word clean, or they got a light that says descale. So is your coffee not tasting as good? Is your coffee maker really loud? And is your coffee not as warm as it should be? These are all signs that it's time to descale your coffee maker. You're gonna have to give yourself about 45 minutes to do this from start to finish. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna open this up. We're gonna take the filter out, and we gotta leave the filter basket in, but we don't want any coffee or filter in here. Make sure there's no water here, and make sure this is empty. So we're gonna take the vinegar, the concentrated vinegar, and you're gonna wanna watch the sight glass. We're gonna fill it up to the 5 cup mark with pure vinegar, and I'm pouring it right in where the water goes. And again, I'm gonna pour it right up to the 5 cup mark. Right there, okay? I'm gonna stop. This is my pure vinegar right up to the 5 cup mark. Now I'm gonna finish filling it up with water to the 12 cup mark. Okay, so I've got my water and vinegar in here. It's mixed up in back there, so I don't fill it up with pure vinegar, and I don't use just water. It's a mixture of both. So now you're just gonna come over here, make sure you close the brew head. You're just gonna do a standard brew. So we're going to come over here and just hit the on-off button. The green light's going to come on. And that's going to take about 10 to 12 minutes to brew that 12 cups of water and vinegar through the coffee maker. Now give yourself some ventilation. Vinegar, when it's going through a coffee maker, it does kind of stink. Now this coffee maker will kind of pop at you. If it's really dirty on the inside, it could be kind of loud when it's brewing this vinegar. And again, if you have hard water, you want to do this at least every 2 to 3 months. Under normal water conditions and operating, I would do it at least every four to six months. Okay, so the nice thing about this coffee maker is it does beep at you to let you, so you can walk away, do this brew, and when you hear it beeping at you, then it's time to come back and do some work. So it brewed the 12 cups of water and vinegar through the machine. Be careful, this can be hot. You may get some white specks, mineral specks in here. That's okay. So we're going to take this over the sink. We're going to dump this out. And then we're going to wash this with soap and water. And we're also going to wash this filter basket. We're going to wash this out with soap and water. We want to get rid of all of that vinegar that's inside of here. Okay, so I washed all this out. I filled this up with just fresh water now. We're done using the vinegar. Now we've got to do some fresh water rinses. We've cleaned the machine. Now it's time to rinse out the vinegar that's inside of it. So we're going to fill the back up with just normal water, fresh water. For some reason my machine was on. Oh yeah, make sure you turn your machine off. So yeah, that's why the machine was still on. So make sure you turn the machine off when you go to clean everything up. Okay, so I'm going to put this back down, make sure the filter basket is installed, close the lid. Now turn it on again. We're going to brew this fresh water through the machine. I could have filled it up just a little bit more. And I'm going to do this 2 to 3 times. This is called a fresh water rinse. And again, it's going to beep at you when it's done, and that takes about 12 minutes. I'm not going to wash this out with soap and water each time, but I am going to do it this next time, and then on the third one, I don't have to wash it. So again, do about 2 to 3 of these fresh water rinses. And you just do a normal brew and brew fresh water through the machine. Thanks everybody for watching. And if you could, please like and subscribe.